Hello friends, welcome to Jainam Software. So I am back with another video. In this video we are going to see how we can create group and how we can create that group for adding membership fees only. So just have a look. So from the group management I will create group. So here I have created two groups. Now I will create one group again. Let's take North region. And here I will select Govin and I will create this group. So I have created this North region and one staff is allotted to that group. Now let's create the member. So from create member I will create members. I will select here North region and from here I will create two members. For example, Juhi Singh, and here I will select female. Mobile number, for example, I will write down, and from here I will just save this. So here Aadhaar unique ID is mandatory, I have kept. Now let's UID, just I will select Aadhaar number I need to add. For example, so I will just save this. So you can see I have saved this customer. Now again just go to create member and create another group, North region group, create one member. So here I can create Ramesh Singh, and here mobile number for example, and here UID we need to fill up because I kept that mandatory. So from UID I will select this UID, Aadhaar card that I need to fill up, and now I will just save this. So from the master setup setting I have created that unique ID on, so that is mandatory. Now that is saved. Now let's search this group. I will search this group G-North and let's search. So here you can see I have created this group, and if you see view members from star icon, so you can see here two members I have added to this group. Now simply I will publish this group from here. Yes, so here I have published this group. Now from the star icon you can create loan for these customers also. But now I have created these customers for membership fees. So simply I will search F-24. So here you can see this customer Juhi Singh from North region. So from the star icon you can see here create voucher. So from here I will just create that membership fees. I will take a receipt, today's date, and here I will select that cash debit 500 and membership charges I have received 500. So here narration we can write membership charges from customer, and just we can save from here. So we have created this voucher, and now let's search another customer that we have created, Ramesh. So this is Ramesh Singh we have created. Now I will go and see the create voucher. So I need to create voucher for Ramesh also. So from here I will select cash 200, or I will take 400, and here membership charges 400, and same narration we can write membership fees we can write, and just save. So I have created this voucher also. Now let's go to business summary, and here in the account statement, so here I can select cash, or I can select a membership charges, and I will refresh. So here you can see membership charges today we have received 500 and 400. So total 900 we have received membership charges. And if you check the cash, just click on the cash and refresh. So here you can see cash 500, debit and 400 membership charges. So this type we can add membership charges for members without creating loan, only for creating voucher. So thank you friends for watching this video, and for more videos I will come back, and don't forget to like our channel from YouTube. Have a nice day.